pants. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. Came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what you came here to do, 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 do. Yeah, yeah.
Say hi. Game Operation? How many of y'all played Game Operation? All right, we're gonna play it here. Kimmy's gonna play it for us. We're gonna have it a little different though. Kimmy's gonna throw beanbags at our operation man here. Whatever she hits is what's gonna get taken out of our patient. Does that sound cool?
Yeah!
All right, Kimmy, you ready? Go for it. Oh, good shot. Try again. There you go.
Nothing out of Abby.
Oh! Got it. One more shot. There you go! Oh. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Hey. Okay, everybody, you guys be in the operating room?
Yeah. Yeah!
Okay, in the operating room, we wear special masks and gowns. Right, put your mask on.
Like this, put it around your
ears. Under your ears.
Oh. And on top.
This thing's too much.
There you go.
Okay, we wear special masking gowns in the OR to protect our patient from germs. We don't like those stinky germs, do we?
No!
Okay, I'm the circulating nurse, and I bring the patient back and get them all ready for surgery. And I also help the surgery crew if they need supplies.
And I'm the anesthetist. My job is going to be to put this patient to sleep. I'm going to use this oxygen mask and some medicine to keep her comfortable during surgery.
And I'm the scrub nurse. I help the surgeon hand him supplies or instruments as he needs.
And I'm Dr. Johnny, and I'm the surgeon.
Yay!
What is our patient's name?
Abby.
Abby. Abby. Turns out Abby's got some stuff inside of her that's making her feel really bad. So we got to get in there and see what that is and get it out. All right?
Yeah.
So the first thing we have to do is
put her to sleep.
Put her to sleep.
Put her to sleep.
Good night, Abby.
And she's going to close her eyes. She's going to keep her eyes closed. Okay. Now, she's asleep, but we got to make sure she doesn't wake up and she doesn't have any pain. So we need to give her some special medicine. Nurse Terry,
yes,
do you have anything that'll help me?
I've got a little bit of numbing medicine, Doctor.
Wonderful. Look, actually, I think this is a lot of numbing medicine, right? Okay, let's get it in her. Ready? That looked great. That looked great. Next. So we gotta get inside of her, right, Nurse Terry? What do you have for that?
How about a scalpel, Doctor?
A scalpel. We love our scalpel, right? So let's get in here and go in. Ah, now we have plenty of room. Okay. Next, actually, let me open her up just a tiny bit more, Nurse Terry. You have some scissors.
I do. Here we go, Doctor.
Really? I don't want these baby scissors. I need some bigger scissors.
Let me see if I got a little bit bigger scissors. How about these scissors, Doctor?
Whoa!
Those will work. Let's get in here. Perfect. Now, hold it. Is she waking up? What are you doing over here? We gotta get her back to sleep. She's smiling. She can't smile. Okay. Now, let's see what's making her sick here. You have some tweezers?
I do. Here you go, Doctor.
These aren't tweezers. I used these on my barbecue grill last night. Let's see here. So, first we have... Oh. She's been too funny, so we'll get out her funny bone.
You want to hear a joke?
Yeah.
Why didn't the skeleton go to the party?
Well, he didn't have his funny bone.
He didn't have any body to go with.
Okay. She's got butterflies in her stomach. Oh, goodness.
No.
And there's a live one!
Oh!
Okay. And finally, she has spare ribs! Left over from dinner last night. So, now she's got to... Here you go, Nurse Terry. She's got to go back to school, so what have we got to do? Close her up, right? Have y'all had stitches before?
No.
Nobody.
Abby has.
What? You've
had stitches before?
I mean, just like. Okay. This is better than staples. This is our stretch. Here we go. Let's get her all sewn back up. Ah, those were some good stitches. Thank you, Nurse Terry.
You're welcome.
So, one more thing, so she can get off this table. What has she got to do?
Show her bathroom.
Wake up! Good answer a few minutes ago. Now, what's she
got to
do?
Wake up!
So,
on the count of three, we're all going to tell her to wake up. Ready?
One, two, three, wake up!
Yay! All right, guys. Can keep your mask. These are yours to take home if you want to pull them down so it's easier to breathe. The kids. Thank y'all so much for coming and hope you enjoy the rest of your day.
What do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Causing him problems. First off, I see he's got a Charlie horse. Oh.
Oh. Yeah.
And next, has he been too silly?
Want to hear a joke?
Yeah.
Right. Why didn't the skeleton go to the party?
Why?
Because he had no body to go with.
Here's his biggest problem. I see it.
What is it, Doctor?
He has a broken heart.
Which one of you girls broke his heart?
And finally,
Can you tell me?
It's like a wedding with the okay, here we go. Before he got back to school, what have we got to do? Close him back up. And have any of you had stitches? Yeah. Who's had stitches? Oh, my goodness, the whole room has had stitches. Stitches is what?
Wake him up.
So on the count of three, we're all going to say wake up.
One, two, three.
Barbra Streisand.